Okay, we're back. We're gonna start with Sly. Wait a minute. And I just remember where we need to go to get the, oh, there it is. I mean, I know Sly had a mission somewhere. Oh, since I'm already up here. Owie. There we go.
The Contessa plans on taking control of Neela's army by fooling them with a prototype voice modulation device. To get the thing working, she'll have to jack it into the satellite connection beneath Neela's headquarters.
So, I'm guessing you'd like me to steal the device and hook it up for our side, giving us control over Neela's mercenaries. Sounds great.
You'll have to steal a few keys here or there to get access to the more secure areas of the castle.
If there's pockets to be picked, I'm your man.
First, steal a wiretap and the voice modulator. Then head for the sewers beneath Neela's headquarters.
I'm on it.
There.
Smooth work. Now use those keys to break into the castle and get at that wiretap.
Get some help. Can I, I'll get out of here. Why? Wait a minute. Okay. And I believe this is actually where the safe is.
The wiretap is at the far end of the room. Easy does it in here, huh, pal? Security around the Contessa's castle is tight. She must have something really good in here. Punch in 969.
New weapon for Bentley, actually. Range bomb.
You've gotten the range bomb move.
Wiretap.
Oh yeah, that wiretap is perfect.
Oh wait. Oh no, here they are. There we go. That's the range bomb. Okay, now we just gotta steal another two set of keys.
Another set of guards are up in your binoculum. Rob them of their keys to get at the voice modulator.
There's one here. Wait a minute. I have an idea. Thank you. There we go. Now we can get the voice modulator.
They've posted a lot of security around the voice modulator. This could be tricky.
Sir. Got it. Voice modulator.
That's it. You've got the Contessa's voice modulator. Let's go put that thing to work.
Hum, 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 hum. Sir. And now we just need another 2 key for the last one.
The Contessa's guards have locked down the entrance to the sewer. Find the guys in charge and steal their keys.
There they are. Well, one's walking in a circle. Oh, they're both are.
That's some quality thieving, Sly. Now head for the runoff drains near the riverside. They should lead to the sewer. You'll need to crawl through one of the runoff drains to get to the sewer entrance.
I think it's in here. Yep. Cool.
Looks like we got lucky. The Contessa's men have already excavated Neela's satellite cable. How should I proceed?
Splice in the wiretap, then attach the voice modulator. I'll broadcast from the safe house to make sure it works. This is going to be so cool.
There we go. Yeah, we'll have to get out. Thankfully, we'll have to go back. And now we have some fun.
Hello, mercenary tank forces. Come on, Spinny, get the turrets for me. Cats, this is cool. You are all really cool. Carry on.
Eh. No, that one's done. And now we'll put the either Bentley or Murray, doesn't matter who. That's a long walk back. There we go. I plan the Murray. Oh, no, close. No.
Remember, both sticks up to move forward, both down for reverse, and in opposite directions to rotate. The R1 button fires your turret.
This thing better hold together. Kablooey!
Oops. Right into a lamp pole.
Dingo dingo, sucker! Sorry, pal!
And on one more. There we go.
Nice work, Murray. That should cool down those mercenaries for a while.
That's it, Murray's mission. Now, finally, we have a new Bentley's mission. Tough one. Stand on his tippy toe in order to reach the lock.
How are you gonna hack the computers down there when they've got no power?
According to General Clawfoot, a mobile energy source is stored at the end of this hallway.
Hallway is a pretty kind term for what looks to me like a complex medieval gauntlet of death.
Yes. Well, while the idea of jumping down a crypt filled with whirling razor-sharp spikes might scare me, in fact, terrorize my fiber, it's the only way to power up that old computer in the re-education tower. Without that thing online, we'll never get at the Clockwork Eyes or free Carmelita.
You're a good man, Bentley.
Yeah.
Just make sure those traps don't rip you into 100 little turtle pieces.
Why'd you have to say that?
Yeah. All right. So first thing first. We have to... Well, first we need to get the battery, and then we have to go all the way back. Oh, I hit the game pro. Hold on. Cut! Alright, well, let's try this again. Alright, we're doing better than last time. Aha!
Should do the trick. Just walk close to the electrode and voila! Prepare to be hacked, you knave!
Alright, first one. Oh, that's a lot of stuff coming at me. Ran right into that one. Bye. That's one.
I'll get you, Contessa.
Oh, how many times must you say that? It's not going to happen.
I'm dead serious. I'll get you.
I'll get you. I'll get you.
I mean it. I'll get you.
Yes, yes. So I've heard.
That's one.
That's one down, two to go. I'd better not take any damage while carrying this battery to the other terminals. It is, after all, filled with acid. Okay, ready for another session of Hacking Mastery.
Yep, yep, had a run. Now. Camera. Alright. Oh. Landed right on the spike.
Okay, ready for another session of Hacking Mastery.
Oh, darn it. I ran too fast. I had to jump the gun on that one.
Okay, ready for another session of Hacking Mastery. mastery.
That one good. That room. There we go. Number two, ready to go. Now we know he has slow movement. Ow, one. Got it.
Maybe I should approach this through your id instead of your conscious mind. It might help to get around your super ego.
Nah. That too.
One more computer and I can get out of here.
Wait. I have waited for the right moment. There we go. Ah! Run! Made it! Alright, last one. Perfect.
Inspector Fox, why fight it? Don't you want to be my friend?
No, you horrible eight-legged cow. No.
With that old computer powered up, my work here is done.
All right. We did everything we had to do.
It's time to wage war on the castle, and in the confusion, pull off a heist I've named Operation High Road. First, Murray will take down the spotlights on the main gate with the codes provided by General Clawfoot. Then, with the help of the voice modulator, I'll order Neela's forces to attack. Sly will then paraglide the two of us over to the Contessa's getaway blimp, and we'll use it to get inside her re-education tower. The assault on the castle will undoubtedly draw the Shadow Guards off their post, and if we free Inspector Fox, she's sure to clear out the Contessa. With the Mind Shuffler exposed, I'll plant the bad mojo bomb, and presto! The Clockwork Eyes are ours! So if the two of you are ready, let's take our positions and get this thing started.
All right. And you do need a parrot liner for it if you don't have it. So, we'll tune in for the next episode where we complete this fight. So tune in for more Slide 2, Band of Thieves. My name's Michael A. I hope you have a very good day.